Fairies were also believed to be frightened of iron, so tongs would sometimes be placed over the cradle. Babies could also be sprinkled with holy water, or you could also sprinkle your baby with urine because fairies did not like dirty babies.
Oh my God, there's other ways to dirty your baby.
Yeah.
Like, if it's simply dirty, they just don't want it dirty, then, I don't know, sprinkle some fucking coal dust on it.
What are we?
Scared.
When are we?
All the time.